My man, thank you.
I think I'm pumped enough.
You want that shirt on?
Hey Ryan, if you could play another sport, what would it be?
Something with the beat.
Something with basketball.
Possibly.
Oh, that's all the girls love badminton players. Jamie's.
They're hard, man. Yeah.
Yeah. He didn't say it had to start with him. He said it had to be in it. Rugged.
Were you just a kid with a ton of energy?
Yes. People just, always knew I had that. I've been like this since I was like 8 years old. Everybody at the tournaments, ask anybody who was with me in amateurs, I was crazy.
Check.
It was just so hard. I worked my ass on my swing. I'm telling you, man, if I'm like losing cutting weight and I'm pushing myself to the limit, that's just pain that nobody, I can't even describe. Pain is, oh my God, it's horrible. But you know, like Muhammad Ali said, suffer right now and live the rest of your life as a champion. And those are the words I live by.
Fernando Vargas, can you give me a quick scouting report on
I mean, my dad said I'm going to whoop his ass, so I'm going to whoop his ass. His name is Fernando Vargas, also known as Fernando Vargas, so pretty much that's all I know about him.
Your last fight in Canada, very good fight for you. It was definitely my favorite fight of yours. I know you've had plenty of highlight knockouts, but that's my favorite fight because I got some questions to ask her about you. I saw you get hit. What did you think about that fight in Canada?
It was just irritating. I was so irritated going to the ring. I was so mad. Never gonna let that happen again. It was a learning experience for me because I know if I had the right gloves, I wouldn't have hurt my hand. I wouldn't knock him out fast. It's okay. God wanted me to showcase a little bit of my skills. That wasn't even close to it. He was pretty much backpedaling, like, you know when you fight, like there's an injured animal in the wild and they just bite back real quick? That's basically what it was. So it wasn't really boxing. It was just me watching out for his punches coming.
So what exactly made you mad?
Mad because they didn't let me use, I didn't get the gloves I wanted to use. I didn't get to use my pads. I didn't get to use the tape I used. I didn't get to warm up. So life was just not good right there. I didn't cut weight right. So honestly, I was just irritated by my whole approach to it. It was a fast fight. Okay, oh well, I saved myself for the last round. I knocked him out, thank God.
Was that last fight at 135?
130.
It was at 130, okay. Made event on ESPN, something I'm sure you've been wanting even sooner, knowing you. You may not tell me that you're not feeling pressure, but there is pressure there, I know it. What do you want to do in this fight?
This is what makes champions. Once I get in the ring, I'll bring all that what's called anxiety, all that, pressure, and I'll bring it towards him, and he will feel it, and he will not withstand that.